Got here a little late to start my consecutive, so it's cold open start for me today. Especially the first part.